Hello students, welcome to PHA class once again. In this lesson, I will be teaching about wrestling with emphasis on traditional wrestling and how it develops into modern wrestling. Traditional wrestling is a martial art that is known by various names in different localities in Nigeria, and its origin in Nigeria cannot be pinpointed to any tribe or state. The Hausa call it Kokoa, the Igbos call it Ngba, and the Yorubas call it Ijakedi. It is difficult to say exactly where and when wrestling started in Nigeria because the art had been part of every community. There is no doubt that wrestling, by its nature, had developed from the natural physical fight which was experienced among children and adults in our environment. At different places in Nigeria today, wrestling contests are carried out for various purposes. Some contests are done during initiation ceremonies, moonlight festivals, marriages, and cultural days. Others are performed during important social ceremonies. The game had its bout set of rules, officials, and developed arenas. It was particularly carried out in common in the past. The nature of traditional wrestling. Traditional wrestling is one of the local martial arts. It is done using freestyle and requires agility, strength, skills, power, and confidence to perform well. Usually, two contestants of the same age or size, they are brought into a prepared circular arena for the contest, and the aim of the contestant is to throw each other down legally using various techniques within a stipulated time. To fall means an opponent must touch the ground with either nail, buttocks, back, or hands. The back and buttocks are most appropriate. Any contestant who succeeds doing any of these to this opponent will gain points. If a fall is not achieved within the time limit, the contest is a draw and no point is scored. In traditional wrestling, there is usually one round for children, three rounds for adults, especially male, and one round, often, for females. In doing this, the rules of the games must be adhered to strictly, and the game is officiated by one arena referee and two judges who declare the winner. Wrestling, like I said, is an ancient physical combat sport in which two opponents attempt to control the other through grappling techniques without the use of striking. In the modern system of wrestling, that is the modern wrestling, wrestlers score points for various accomplishments including takedowns, reversals, escapes, and near falls. Besides winning a match by points, a wrestler can win at any time during a match by turning his opponent to his back. This is known as pin. Wrestling is often categorized as one of the martial arts. Its usefulness in military training also gave it a good image and the multicultural evolution, where so many countries develop styles on how to wrestle. International competitions are usually held in the modern wrestling styles. The likes of Olympics, All African Games, features wrestling. And this sport is particularly cherished by a lot of spectators. Now, let's proceed to the rules and regulation of wrestling. Watch this video by Nim, why he explains the rules and regulations in wrestling. Enjoy.
Nin explains the rules of freestyle wrestling. The object of the game is to wrestle the opponent and win by either pin or by points. Freestyle wrestling is one of the most popular versions of wrestling worldwide and is contested at the Olympic Games. Wrestling matches are contested between two people who are of similar weight, on a rubber mat that measures 9 meters in diameter. Wrestlers either wear red or blue during a contest. In freestyle wrestling, you can attack all parts of the body and use all parts of the body to try and take down your opponents. The whole body is fair game. This means that there's a lot to attack and a lot to defend. You must try and get your opponents onto their back, so that both shoulder blades touch the floor simultaneously. If you successfully pin your opponent's shoulder blades to the floor for 1 second, the referee will stop the contest and you win automatically. This is known as winning by fall or winning by pin. If neither wrestler can pin each other, you can score points to win the contest instead. There are 5 main ways of scoring. If you manage to take your opponent down onto the mat with control over them, this is a takedown and is worth anywhere between 2 and 5 points. The amount of points depends on the type of takedown, with throws of grand amplitude scoring the maximum 5 points. Whilst in a defensive position, if you manage to get away from the wrestler or get yourself into the neutral position, this is an escape and is worth 1 point. Whilst in a defensive position, if you manage to come from the bottom and take control of your opponent on top, this is a reversal and this scores 1 point. Whilst in an offensive position, if you expose your opponent's back to the floor and are in a dominant position with control, this is known as exposure and scores 2 or 3 points depending on the length of time you nearly pin your opponent. And if you do commit any illegal move, the referee may award penalty points to your opponent. There are numerous ways that this can happen. A freestyle wrestling match is contested in 2 periods of 3 minutes each. If someone doesn't win by fall, the wrestler with the highest score at the end of 2 periods wins. If the scores are tied, the referee and judges will make a decision based on who was the superior wrestler. That's the bare bones of freestyle wrestling, but there's a few other things that you'll need to know before watching or contesting a match. For example, caution. If a wrestler commits an illegal move, violates one of the rules, or has no intention of wrestling, the referee can award a caution and/or penalty points against them. If a wrestler places 1 foot outside the circle, the match is stopped, the wrestler cautioned, and 1 point is awarded to his opponent. This is known as out of bounds. If a wrestler runs away or refuses to start or wrestle, this is passivity and results in the wrestler being cautioned and the opponents will be awarded 1 point. Parterre. The referee may order the wrestlers to start in parterre position. This can be issued after a caution or if one wrestler is passive for 2 minutes without scoring. The offending wrestler will be on the bottom on his hands and knees. The other wrestler grapples from the top. In freestyle wrestling, the top wrestler has the advantage, and when the referee whistles, you commence wrestling in this position. Technical superiority. In freestyle wrestling, if one wrestler accrues a 10-point advantage over their opponent, the referee will end the contest immediately, and that wrestler will win by technical superiority or technical fall. Win by injury, forfeit, or disqualification. If the wrestler cannot continue during the match, the opponents will be awarded a win by injury. If the wrestler cannot start the contest, the opponents will be awarded a win by forfeit. If a wrestler accrues 3 cautions or is banned from competing further by the referee, the opponents will win by disqualification. That's a lot to take in, but once you've watched freestyle wrestling...
Welcome back once again. Now, on facilities and equipment. The ring of traditional wrestling is circular in shape, and the contest arena is marked by bags of sand that are arranged in a circle of 6 meters in diameter. The space is filled with moist, loose sand of 12 to 15 centimeters. For modern arena, however, a wrestling mat is usually used to cover a space that will be surrounded by spectators. Equipment. Technical equipment. The scale is a calibrated instrument that is used to take the weight of contestants. The bell is made of brass or other suitable materials, and it is used to start and end each round in a bout. Other materials include the likes of writing materials, whistles that are used by officials to penalize or award scores to contestants. Aside whistle, we have score sheets and other writing materials. These are used to put down points that are awarded to the contestants. The chairs and tables. The chairs and tables are particularly used by the officials that monitors the game of wrestling. Contestants' equipment, the outfit. They can use a simple suit, simple wrestling suits, or shorts, and then shoes are equally used. Okay, lovely students, we have come to the end of this lesson. I trust you enjoyed it. Proceed to the quiz session and answer the questions that follows. Have a great day. Bye.